Starting in about 1 minute. So if you can make your way to a seat, there is quite a few open spaces just kind of over on this area. There's also some open spaces up in the balcony. Thank you for understanding why it's important that we let our kids also watch and support each other in this concert, which is why those areas are taped off. But please feel free to grab a space in the alcove. And we'll be starting in just a moment. So glad to have you here tonight. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for being here. My name is Kimberly Medelsky, and I'm the choral director here at Blue Valley West. I'm so happy to have just an awesome full house tonight. Before I introduce our accompanist, I'd like to give a welcome to any alumni that are here this evening. One of the most special traditions we have is that my second year here moving forward, we invited alumni to come and sing our final number, Believe, with us. So if you are here tonight, please don't hide. Please come up and join us for our final number. It's just such a special tradition to bring back, you know, those that have graduated and remember fondly their days in Blue Valley West Choir. So without further ado, we're gonna bring up to the stage our wonderful accompanist for the evening and my very good friend, Mrs. Lisa Shunk. And we are about to begin with Winter Medley, featuring the entire Blue Valley West Choir Department.
Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on. like these mid-Christmas memories when you got your best girl by your side.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what
21 members of our department who were selected for this year's All District Choir. And they are going to perform a piece for you called Measure We Sky by Elaine Hagenberg that they sang over the weekend at All District. And just kind of our way of honoring their amazing accomplishments. And some of them are quickly grabbing the music for that. So without further ado, please help me welcome to the stage the 21 members of the East Central Kansas All District Choir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our next piece is entitled Linus and Lucy. And if you remember some of the iconic dance moves that Linus and the Peanuts characters did in the original Charlie Brown movie way back when, you will recognize some of these dance moves. Please enjoy Linus and Lucy.
Da 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 da
Okay, you may see that in your program. The thing that's next on the list is called Senior Flashback. So what we are doing, this has kind of become tradition for a few years now, is that the seniors get to maybe bring back a number that they did when they were younger and revitalize it, maybe doing it slightly better than it was performed when they were freshmen. So we are bringing back a number from our senior girls that they performed when they were sophomores. And then following that, we are bringing back a number that our senior boys performed when they were freshmen. So please help me welcome to the stage the senior ladies of the class of 2025. Okay, we are transitioning here to our final group. This is kind of a moment for me to just express some gratitude to our students for an amazing second quarter. The amount of work that has gone into tonight's concert has been so fulfilling for me because of the just exquisite dedication from everyone in this department. That goes freshman through senior. Just the attendance piece, when it's like you're studying for finals and you're stressed and you've got late night sports, and just being here in class and being present and showing up and doing your best every single day, that just takes like grit and stamina and dedication, and every single one of these guys has it. I mean, it's been just an awesome second quarter. So I want to congratulate, as chorale's slowly making their way to the stage, congratulate chorale, concert choir, choraleers on just an amazing quarter. I'm so proud of you. Parents, you can see why this counts as their final for this class, because it has been a lot of work. So thank you for your support and getting them here with the right clothes and all the things that you need to do on the back end to make sure that they're prepared and healthy and here tonight. This is my chance to thank Lisa Shump for just an amazing quarter with me. It's just been awesome. So as they are slowly making their way to the stage, this is the Blue Valley West Chorale. They're going to perform a few pieces for you. And then when they are done with their last piece, Winter Bells, that is when we will welcome everybody that is either an alumni from our department or just the rest of the choirs to come join us for our final number, Believe. So thank you so much, and we are almost ready. So take a moment to say hi to your neighbor, and we'll start in just a moment.
So, it won't be long.
awesome. That was kind of awesome, right? I gotta tell you, that's something that you cannot practice because the artificial snow is kind of expensive. So they have never actually done that in practice until tonight. So fabulous special effects, Blue Valley West Pro.
Thank you.
introducing a few of our alumni. If you're an alumni, please come forward so I can recognize you. And I recognize you, but we're going to say your names. This is Reese O'Neill, everyone, from the class of 2024. So not that good. This is Nadea Knapp from the class of 2022-3. Noah Holt from the class of 2024. This is Andrew LaSalle from the class of 2020. That was a tough year, the class of 2020. This is Ian LaSalle from the class of 2024. Emma Burmaster from the class of 2024. Sophia Carey. We love Sophia Carey. One in particular really loves Sophia Carey. Class of 2023. And then, this is still Nevaeh Knapp. If a few of you want to get on either side of center, and that way we can honor Lauren Tuttle and Bubba Haynes, filling in for Walker Wilson tonight, who could not be here this evening, but we are going to honor his spirit tonight with Bubba Haynes singing the opening song.
Children sleep.
Okay, everyone, I'm going to turn the house lights on. We might need a hug just for a minute or two. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Let's give a round of applause to Lisa Shunk, everyone, for amazing round of applause. I will leave you with that, and we will look forward to seeing you very, very soon in January. So I'll turn on the house lights and mingle and enjoy the time. Thank you so much.
Say bye to the camera. Bye, winter concert. Thank you so much.